meeting in Poland, and specifically at Polish Open, at the ITTF World Tour Korea Open, third official encounter. Men's doubles. Oh, good return from Xu Xin to his backhand with topspin. TT event to be held in Macau. Style. He didn't do too well at the World Cup. He didn't really get to the great finish from. Again, pushing his opponent so far away from the table, Xu Xin. Well, that is just too good. They're pushing the ball very deep. Wow! I'm out, that he called. Pretty early to do so. See how Arunov fares here. Now, given that he's very interactive and he loves this kind of interaction with his audio forth, he says without audience, without his fans, he probably would. Year of 2012 in Hangzhou, and also laughs last. Closely contested game, like the first one. High toss serve. Well, that is just too good. That actually will be a new event for the Olympics table tennis. Team up with Liu Shiwen, as expected, to be in the final, to be, because both players are over 30 now. Shishin is more and more settled into his rhythm. Look at that. Right. Not to mention this forehand top. Wow. Oh, that is even better from. Team points. There you go. Game four now. Short return. No, not with. He needs to finish it well also to be in a ticket for the men's singles quarterfinals of Germany. Quarterfinals to be unfolded. This is it. A beautiful backhand flick. Sending the ball really deep to Aruna's.